Dionysius was a Roman missionary sent by the Pope to convert the bloodthirsty heathens in Gaul. The publication of his mystical writings had caused such a stir in Rome that the authorities wanted him out of town. Besides, many a missionary had never returned from Gaul. For 2 years, Dionysius worked there, basing himself in the town of Paris. Unexpectedly, his mystical notions were well received, and he converted a good many more heathens than his predecessors had. Yet, the competition was stiff, for the heathen priests had their own mystical doctrines. These they invoked against Dionysius, along with more earthly devices, until finally he was captured and beheaded. But Dionysius had one more card to play in this competition of mystical prowess. Once beheaded, he picked up his head and carried it to his place of burial. So impressed with the populace that he has since been accepted as the patron saint of France.